Hello and welcome to the How to Build a Human card game challenge. I'm Dominic Wilcox, an artist, designer and inventor of futuristic things such as GPS shoes and a stained glass driverless sleeper car of the future. I'm also founder of Little Inventors. Little Inventors is an organisation that sets challenges to imagine and design inventive and creative ideas. We then work with expert makers around the world to transform those ideas into reality. As a designer, I'm often asked to use my imagination to design interesting and fun things. The challenge we're setting you is to use your imagination to design a card game that takes inspiration from the amazing scientific project, the Human Cell Atlas, and also uses your own knowledge of human cells and tissues. The designers of the winning game will get to work with expert game designer Richard Hayes to develop it into a real manufactured game. The winning game will be sent out to all the schools that participate, so we'll all get to play it. To start your challenge, the first thing you need to do is to learn as much as you can about the Human Cell Atlas. Then you can get some advice and tips from Richard about how to design a card game. Check out the videos and download the challenge pack to get all the information and inspiration you need. Once you've learned as much as you can, you then need to start thinking up ideas and designs for your card games. You can work as an individual, but we recommend working in small teams of three or four people. You could take inspiration from existing card games, or you could come up with a whole new type of card game. The more imaginative it is, the better. We welcome bonkers ideas, as long as it is educational in some way. Fill in the challenge entry worksheets by designing your card game box cover. Put the title of your game on it and any imagery that will help communicate what your game is about and make it stand out from the crowd. You also need to design the cards for your game. So when you design them, put as much information about what is to go onto your cards down on the sheet. Are there any symbols, numbers, images? Draw them in. This is your design to help communicate your idea to the judges. Finally, you need to write down as much information as you can to help communicate and describe how to play your game. What is the theme of your game? How does someone win the game? What does a player do when it's their turn? You need to communicate as much as you can in as clearly written way as you can what your game is to help it stand out from the crowd and become the winning entry. The very final step is to upload your challenge entry to hca.littleinventors.org. It's a really fun challenge, all about how human cells work and the amazing Human Cell Atlas. Now get your brain cells into action and good luck.